Kia ora whānau. Welcome back. I am here, my nifty dog and my nifty flotation device, carrying my goggles, spray bottles, etc. We've just come down, walked down the road carrying this, into this little ford here, and we're going to go up and around that corner there. So far, just from the ford, I've found this piece of citrine, chalcedony. Sort of cloudy piece through it, which might be this citrine part, and this piece of quartz. So, I used what I had to bring my dog with me. He gets a bit anxious in the water if he's wet. That's my dry bag. I'm going to put my phone back in. I think he likes it. There is a little piece right in there. Okay, so I'm going to pause this. I'm going to actually tie this rope around my waist because it's a bit tricky. I need three hands. So I'll join you back in when I find something. Kia ora whānau. Back at the ford. Oh, Kelly here. Sorry, I don't show my face very often on the camera. I'm back at the ford. We've come from that side, if you can see. And now I'm on the side. I'm just sitting down. Coming across, just before I stepped over, I saw this in the ground. Dug it up a little. This big chunk of quartz. Oh, look at that. Isn't that amazing? Just so beautiful. Bigger than Mugwai's head. Okay. This looks interesting. I'll step down first and then I'll grab the muggies. Going to carry him for this little bit. Look at these big slippery rocks. Oh, I don't put him in the water actually. Start using the wool. I just found a piece. Nice and smooth on the outside. Calcedony. I'm actually this way, buddy. Hello, Mum. seems to work. Let me have a look under here. Let's see where I can find. Sorry. Look like it's wanting to float away. The rope doesn't want to stay on. I've got to drill some holes in this thing. I'll do that when I get home. So it is quite handy. Not even to carry him. Whee! Earth you for now, I guess. Too skinny, not really. Yeah. A lot of them look like agates because the layer of slime on them makes them look transparent. So I'm hoping to go down that way. But what is that? Maybe there's something under the slime. What do you think? No. See? It's just rock. Look like jasper. Tricky. That noise I make when I lift them up. I'm gonna figure out how to edit so I can edit out all this messy stuff. Right, stay there, Maggie.
Stay.
Oh, that nearly tried to take me into it. Nearly. Not quite. Okay, I'm getting in here now. Come back this way. Good boy. He's not really going to float too far. He's bound to wash up on something. Okay, then. It's running down. Maybe coming downstream isn't such a good idea. The sediment that I'm kicking up, making it hard to see. Jasper quartz. Which on that side, even you out. And so you go there. And go. Yeah. Tiniest little piece. See, when you find these pieces, you feel good. If I can spot something that small, because you start to wonder after it's been a while, gosh, am I even looking properly? How's my vision? Takes so long, you take a couple of steps, stop and check. Let these float. See, it's tricky to see on the ripples. Can we fit a cloudy layer on it? Like a piece of quartz. Is it? Yes. It's just the vein, piece of vein. Where is it? Got all the lines in it. I'm seeing lines. Just the smaller pieces today. Which way are we going, Muggies? Lift you up again. Just think I see a piece. Oh, it's that slime that tricks me. It is too. Kind of grosses me out, that slime. Behaves like snotwood in water. Transparent goo. Snot as in phlegm. Get in there, come a bit of a way. If you heard that, but a fish just jumped up out of the water. Where is it? I'm not a trout fisherman. Fish in the ocean. If I was a trout fisherman, I'd probably spot it by now. I can't see it. Trouts and eels. It's a little bit fantastic. This current's pretty fast here, Mugwai. No speeding. Chalcedony and things have a different texture to them, so you kind of know before you pull it up to have a look, even though you're ever hopeful. It's a cool shape. Can I get stuck again? And again. Come on, see if we're going to calm apart. Kia ora, whānau. Forward behind me. Just wanted to show my face again. Kia ora, whānau. I'm a little bit further down, just past all those rough shallow part. I thought I'd turn you on and I found something. It's at my feet, there it is. Do you see, do you see? Well, they look a lot smaller in the water. Same. So cool. Okay, look like I can sit there for a little bit. I'll have a look in these calm spots. That looks like a piece of bone. It's lots of like mutton bones and lamb chop bones. Quite like these calm pieces of water. You're an animal in the trees next to me. Making cheeky noises. Ouch. Oh, that was a prickle. Okay, muggies, you ready? You happy? You out now. Kind of flopped himself out. Is a piece of quartz. It's very cool. I like the glow in them. You right, Max? Got his lead so he doesn't float away. Mugwai. Mugwai. It's doing? Looking like a hot mess. use my camera. Slippy, slippy. I'm gonna let these ripples in, I can see a bit better. I guess. Stay there. Why are you trying to jump out? Look on the whip, that's high. Yeah, float. Shade's nice under this tree. That's a willow. See that white circle there? Maggie's just chilling. Had a stagnant pot piled in water. What is it? What is it? Oh, it's slimy. I don't know. I call it a very squidgy rock. Okay. Muggies. I'm just chilling in the shade. No, no, you stay there. I think my glide's over, just quietly. A wild guess. Wow, look at this. It's quartz, but it's so see-through. Is it going to focus? Pretty is that? I don't think it's a Herkimer diamond or anything like that. But still very pretty. Talking about Herkimer diamonds, you can tell I've been watching too much YouTube. I think this is another piece of chalcedony. It is. Lots of little pieces today. That's okay. Is it a leaf? Yes, it is. My dog's drifting. I'm be looking under these trees over here, maybe. Deep. I found a lot of this yesterday, just little nuggies, really smoky, milky quartz with the black striations through it. I think they're very cool, lots of character in them. Ready for the shallow just yet. I quite like my boy just floating with me. Veins of quartz on a sandstone. No way. Okay, mate. Hold on, fam. Let me clean this. Carnelian? My dog's floating around the other direction, you know? Okay. Wow. Wow. Come on, camera. Okay. Been at this for a few hours, only finding little tiny shards. I'm nearly finished, like those big rocks are the end of the road. I'm gonna head up for lunch. Well, my dog. Muggies, come back. Okay, now I'm not ready to go back to the car. I was getting slightly over it, to be honest. Here's another piece of that white quartz with the black. Yeah. Oh my goodness, how amazing. Oh, I think I see another piece of cassette in there. I'm guessing you guys see it too. Focusing a lot more. Of jasper vein through a quartz. I'm pretty sure that's a bone. It's a bone. Isn't that funny, the find of the day right at the end. Carnelian's really quite beautiful. Inside bend in here, so I thought I'd take a look. Thank you. chunks here have been cracked open, the jasper and sandstone. Okay. I'm gonna leave it here for now. On the find of the day. So far, it's only lunchtime. Oh, beautiful. Thanks, Max. Great help.